Tonight saw Stacey, played by Lacey Turner, and Martin James by finally resolve their differences after rowing over the prospect of having another baby. However, the latest installment of EastEnders closed with Bex Fowler Jasmine Armfield running down the stairs, clutching onto her half-brother, crying, "It's Arthur, he wouldn't wake up." Stacey screamed, "Is he breathing, Martin? Is he breathing?" The panicked father tired to stir the baby with no avail, while Bex called for an ambulance. Martin Fowler and baby Arthur in EastEnders 2, August 10, 2017. Martin McCutcheon as Tiffany in EastEnders in 1995, and now it's Arthur, he wouldn't wake up. EastEnders Bex Fowler actor James recently warned viewers that Martin and Stacey will face further heartache ahead. "We've had a really lovely year for Martin and Stacey. They've had a relatively peaceful year, and that's nice to play," he enthused. "It's great to have a couple on the square that are happy, but at the end of the day, we're both actors and we love to get our teeth into a big storyline, and what's coming up is as juicy as we've had. We jump at the chance, and we're very blessed to have these storylines given to us." Stacey Fowler was in pieces as Arthur was found lifeless in EastEnders. Will Arthur pull through in EastEnders? Martin and Stacey were told Arthur had a high risk of developing Brugada syndrome since his father Kushkazemi Davudganami was diagnosed with the condition earlier this month. "It's a mighty ton of bricks," James said. "They try and prepare themselves for it, but they're all in denial and hoping that this won't affect Arthur, so when it hits them, none of them deal with it particularly well. It's quite nice how the characters team up. Martin, Stacey, and Kush become their own little support network, so it's nice for the audience, I imagine, to see them all come together. But it's a shock that none of them were prepared for." EastEnders continues Monday at 8 p.m. on BBC One.